On the Fire Tracker tonight, we're keeping an eye on a wildfire burning near the town of Richfield, Utah. The Hepplers Fire is burning about 5 miles east of town. So far, it's torched 397 acres. Two structures and a communications tower are located nearby, but ground and air fire crews are working to keep the fire under control. It is currently listed as 50% contained.